Okay, it's Tazzy back again. I literally just come past this place, so I thought I'd come and have a quick look. I don't know if I'm going to get in or not, but I'll come and have a look anyway. It's obviously been an old pub at some time, which I'll have to research now and find out what it's called and what happened to the place. Well, it looks like it's had a bit of a fire at one time or another. Well, we can definitely get in here anyway. Let's turn the old light on. I don't know what's going on with that. What's on? Not a lot at the moment, fella. Solitary chair. I wonder if this was a dining room. That's obviously had a great big... used to have a great big roaring fire here. Lovely arches. Don't know what the history of this place is. I'll try and find something out. Don't even know what it was there. Which way do you go? This has obviously been Thingy Bob for a while, hasn't it? Let's see if I can get through this way. I don't really want to be climbing all over that. I'm meant to be going for a meal in a bit. I don't want to get all my togs all... This is obviously the old kitchen. Still works. Old security camera there. Old Henry Hoover, is it Henry? I don't know if it is a Henry. I think they've all got different names, haven't they? Quite a few Just hope this takes me through to the... Looks like I've got an old cellar here. Holston Pills, follow the bear. I suppose this would have been an old... I really don't know. I honestly don't know. I'm just rambling, guessing. Okay, it's obviously had a pretty serious... looks like it's been abandoned for a while, to be fair. Actually, I had quite a nice few explores today. Old Carsey. I'm not going to say what that looks like. Hopefully you can't see my ugly mug. You can see all the... I don't know whether the... if it's been gutted or... what's down there? Old fireplace there. Someone certainly had a lot of fun smashing the windows. Well, as you can see, that is the stairs going upstairs, but... because this building's so badly damaged, it obviously just comes up there, so there's not a real great lot to see, so I'm not even going to bother going up those stairs. It's not worth the risk just for getting a shot. Whew. Funny how some doors are locked and yet you can walk straight in. Okay, let's make a way. This is obviously where they'd have brought the food, come through here, the waitresses and stuff. There's a little serving hatch there. Oh, blimey! I nearly slipped on the arse. I'm going to take a couple of pickies from outside, have a look over this, over the way there. Let's turn that off. Now I've lost my lens. Get a picture of that. Okay, so this is just obviously a quick look around and... another false Christmas tree. I seem to see them everywhere we go. Bell. Needs a bit of complaint. Oh well, that was a nice little bonus. Found this by just as I was coming round to this site. Actually, I'm just going to stop the camera rolling for a minute because I need a tiny tiddle. Okay, Tazzy back again. Sorry about that. I didn't film me having a Tommy tiddle because I didn't want to make all the fellas jealous and all the ladies weak at the knees. Believe that, you believe anything. Cup's been left out in the rain and they're just collecting the raindrops. Oh, that might be a nice bit of music to put on here. Raindrops. I have brought Betty with me and it'd be nice, sort of nice to fly it round here, but it's not really the weather for it, to be absolutely honest. It's the camera is getting absolutely soaked as it is. Very windy as well, and Betty don't like the wind that much, so. And also I'm right next to the road, so I don't want to be putting people off. Let's have the light on. Right, this is quite bizarre. What would this have been? Smoking shelter? Perhaps? Absolutely no idea. It's quite bizarre, really. It's good. I honestly don't know what that would have been for. Answers on a postcard. Okay, it's absolutely chucking it down. Take a few more pickies. Then I think it's time to get out of Dodge. It's actually really, really chucking it down. But we've had a good look around. Bonus explore. Okay. Let's see if we can see what the pub's called. The Hare and Hounds. There you have it. Okay, this is Tazzy signing off. Thanks very much for watching. See you on the next video. Bye bye.